talking about. Are you a crab person?
Not this thing.
You never heard of that? I mean, you're just screaming and running around, right?
That's how I got here. I'm not a crab person.
Anything about Atlantis?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Crab people were made slaves in Atlantis.
Well, you have blue eyes, too. Is that what you guys were just talking about?
No, they were saying that I do a good impersonation of crab. They said that's what people send a crab to the market.
That's exactly, yes, exactly.
The crabs don't scream. It has to be good to work. You have to do that people. Can't work like a
grand,
it's too much
like
people.
Just with this, not about... Are you married?
I am a crab person.
See?
I am a crab person.
Nothing to be ashamed of, man. I read those cool stuff you guys did.
A crab person is someone who's otherwise like a human being, but is a crab.
Do you know there's vampires? They like to suck blood. But you know they don't go in the coffin anymore.
Who's that thing
they're vampires. They like to suck blood.